ladies and gents, top of the morning. This is our second day in Greece. So today we're heading to the famous city of Nauplia. So Nauplia is one of the historic city in Greece. It's a seaport town that has expanded up to the hillside near the north end of the Argolic Gulf. So there's a lot of different famous landmarks at this city, which include the fortress of Palamede. Palamede is a fortress to the east of the Acronauplia in the town of Nauplia. And another famous site is the Borti Castle. Borti Castle is a small castle at the Gulf or the Argolic Sea. It's a castle located in the middle of the harbor of Nauplia. And other site is the Acronauplia. It's also a fortress city. It's one of the oldest part of the city of Nauplia until the 13th century. It was a town on its own. The arrival of the Venetian and the French transformed it into a part of a town fortification. And also there's the Syntagma Square. Syntagma Square is like the city. It's in the heart of Nauplia. That's the town center. There's the War Museum there, Nauplia, and the Peloponnese Square. Peloponnese Square is very historic during the French Revolutionary War. It's in front of the old town and the port. In the port of Nauplia, and surrounded by the office of the Square of St. Nicholas. The name Square Polonian Monument is the center of the square, was erected in 1903 in the memory of the French fallen soldier who fought for the liberation of Greece during the Revolutionary War. So I hope you enjoy watching my video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click the like button, and thank you for watching. Good afternoon, ladies and gents. Welcome to my travel stream channel again. Today we're on the second, this is the third leg of our trip here in Greece. We're at the port of Nauplia.
So we're gonna stay here for the night, and we're gonna proceed to our next destination to Athens. So thank you for watching. And gents, we're here at the port of Napoli, just, you know, enjoying the sight of the amazing city. Look at the port area, we're at the marina, but this is the coastline. So there's some kind of cruise ship park, and at the back is the marina, and right back at the side is the mountain. It's a fortified city where the Napoleon army was stationed during the Greek and the French War, during the early century. And at the back, look at the houses there. And there's also another fortified city at the back. But that's the next destination we're gonna try to encounter. Thank you. Napoleon Bonaparte fortress station during the Greek and the French War. Also the extension of the